In the seasons of 2021 to 22, the Alaskan government took the decisive step of shutting down the red crab fishing season, driven by concerns over the insufficient population of mature female red crabs, imperiling the sustainability of future years. In the wake of this closure, the only viable options on the table were to set their sights on catching codfish or pursuing the elusive golden king crab. Captain John, alongside co-captains Casey and Josh, won the bid for Golden King Crab.